Another damning revelation tonight in the ongoing saga surrounding John Barilaro's plum US trade job. The former Deputy Premier took two taxpayer-funded trips to America as he was allegedly plotting to create a role for himself there. The scandal plaguing Dominic Perrottet's trade tour off North Asia.